Hello YouTube, you subscribed and embarrassed the remaining social network. This is Dark King, and today we are going to continue this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. So let's see, last time, well, we went to Lava Land, caves, and well, punched a lot of people in the face. Now we're going to see if the lady who's leading these forces is Zelda. Well, obviously she is not, because Sheik is on our team. On a related note, I went to the bazaar and did some leveling up and weapon crafting off screen again. Ah! Off screen. Wow! Off screen! Again, since, well, we know I'm not gonna bother you with it. Anyway, so, as you can see, I leveled up Impa and Sheik, as I showed them in the wrong order. Anyway, Link's still a level ahead, so let's change his costume. Oh, already. Huh, guess I forgot, I already had. We had the training, we had the Breath of the Wild, so now we get the tunic. Let's see, Hyrule Sword. Yep. Okay, let's dance.
Link and his allies were saved from the dangers of the Elden Caves by a mysterious youth named Sheik. Joined by their new ally, Impa's troops exited the caves and emerged in Farron Woods. There, they found a hidden village overrun with monsters. While Link and Impa wanted to continue their search for Zelda, they could not ignore the plight of the villagers. Without hesitation, they sprang into battle.
Okay, a couple more thousand dudes, we get a punch in the face. Let's go. And a new character. I say new, but well, Breath of the Wild was my first Zelda game, so not really familiar with the series. Oh. Huh. Interesting. So, she's a bad guy's sister. Okay. I think. Cute. Well then, let's dance. Relaxing, just being able to see a bunch of guys in one shot. Wow! That was wasteful. Okay, done. Okay, good pick the ball. Huh. Oh. No. Okay, let's push him in the fight. Okay, that's not gonna work. Bombs, maybe? Okay. Oh, okay, bow and arrow. Well, let's see. Let's sell something on the pivot, right? Oh, wait, there's already arrows. Good. And I'm recharging it. Okay. Okay, damage boosting. And it'll go to waste. Oh, but of course. Nope. Not this kind of fire brawler. Like a boss. Not worth, so again. Oh, I was going the wrong direction. Oh, well, else did he? Okay. Now let's go south. Oop. Okay. Yeah. Now let's go. Crap. Okay, so fully to the south. Oh, okay, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay, nice. Okay, let's try these babies out. Okay, fair enough. So, the arrows up and down to take care of the characters, left and right to take care of the items. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, nice. Okay, that's good. Okay, next. And one down. Okay, oh, they're all in the same place. Well, that's awkward. Really? Okay, good. Then they're still left. Okay, last one. And that's all of them. Okay, nice. Okay, so, what's next? New pass. Always good to see. Okay, what do you want? What do I want to do? Aim for. Go punch dude in the face over here. Blank. Go punch dude in the face. Yeah. There we go. I'll take care of shit myself. Now I should be done. Well, that's me. Okay, that's not gonna work. Nice. Oh no, get up. Oh, so they're vulnerable right after that. Yes. And they should push. Not. What if the random doctor kill him? That's funny. You know, because I always say they're completely useless. Which, technically speaking, they are, but depends. Okay. Oh! I'm out. Ah. Get out, get out, get out! Okay, go, 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 go. Not quite. Ah. vulnerable. Really? Rocket. You're doing damage. Okay, imp. Oh, really? Okay, nice. Actually, I hope it wasn't in disguise. Okay, last one. Okay. And go. What? Frack. Okay, brute force! Oh, it works! So I'm not gonna complain. Ooh la la! Okay, Link. Let's see, I'm our bad guys. I guess I don't get this. Thing. That's supposed to be for the area where they are, right? Okay, back to the input. I need some hearts. What? Oh, that works. Oh. Okay, awesome. Okay, come on, Link, get your ass moving. I'm gonna do your thing. Okay, what's in here? An ocarina. Oh. Oh, you don't say. Okay. Oh, so they're the warp point. Okay, fair enough.
Wait.
Okay. More crowd control. Alright, Link is here. Took him out. Oh, they're all here. Never mind. No, they're not. Okay, so input. That's where Link is, so. Okay, I was still kicking ass and picking names up here. Alright, those guys. Come on! What's next on the list? And we're on fire! Because of bloody course we are! Okay, I think I'd say this is main character time. Before anything, we do anything else, so amp up, telemetry, chic, okay. Okay, Link, let's see. They should be opening up a new path. Oh, okay, another one of those ex-machinas. Like the giant fuck off bomb from last time. Just fuck off bomb. It is a funny choosing A instead of a U. Because, you know. It's a bit of a joke. Okay, good. Guess I made the right choice within them there. Oh, not these guys again! Okay, okay, okay. Not east. Not east, north. Oh, I'm actually. Okay, okay. So, kill these guys. That's good. My boys should be getting the game, right? Yeah. Oh, crap. Shit. Okay, get up, get up, get up. And go. Not quite. Get up. Nice. Ah, really? Okay, crack it. Okay, good. All right. Okay. Okay, now that I've annoyed it. My bad. Okay, Link. And I'm thinking the other one was protecting the deck tree. So, Impa, how are we gonna try? Not great. Okay, that helps. Sheik! Come on, come on, come on! Okay. That gives me quite a good move. Literally. Get up! And she levels up. Okay, another one down, I think. Yeah, another one down. Okay, next. Stock control. Okay, good. Next, Link. Not one, right? Manny, if I need some health. Okay, Link's going to where it needs to be. I do like how info moves. Quite fluid. No hard though. Okay, so while Link goes there to take care of business, I'm going to go here to see if I can score myself off a heart. Okay, that works. Okay, good. If I'm not mistaken, last time I talked about being more strategic instead of just smash everybody. I think this kind of works. Oh, great. No one's doing that. Oh. Yeah, probably. Charge, and I need to use this space. Okay, that works. Come on, come on, come on! Done! Oh, that was perfect. Oh no, I'm getting some off. Get out, get out, get out. Okay, I need hearts. Bad way. Good start. Okay, no one's killing me, which is awesome. Okay, another heart. Oh. Alright. Almost there, not quite finished yet. Okay, that's done. Okay, so next on the list. there's two more of them over there. In the box. Okay, good. Where was it? Neat. Okay, job all done. Wow, I'm just out of range. That's awesome. And now I'm in range. And I think they're killing their own dudes. Please fight for me, I'm wrong. Alright, another one down. And the last one down. Okay, so let's see what to do next. Oh, I need info here? Okay. Oh. In that case, Link. Get back and protect this. Okay. Info, go kick some more ass. A heart container. Huh, cool. But why it had to be Impa? Not a heart piece. Okay. Okay, cool, not one. I mean, I can always keep kicking ass and taking names. Okay, another one for the good guys. And let's take this one too. Alright, job done. Okay, the North Tower. Oh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a boss. And let me guess, considering last time we had to use the bombs, take care of this. I'm assuming we have to use the arrows to take care of this. Oh, multiple ones of them. Get out, get out, get out! Okay, let's see where it is. Oh, actually, yeah, that's where they are. Also, there's the other guys to worry about. Yeah, not good. Help. Oh! Well, back to Deku Tree. Yo, Impa. Get your ass moving. Catch. Okay, shoot through your thing. Come on. You've had it. All right, we're halfway there. Yeah, you are halfway there. Okay. Run, 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 run. Nice. Okay, got the power of the moon. Yes! Nice! Ouch! Oh, come on, Alright, I pressed the wrong button. Fair enough. Three rounds of this. Damn, my foes are getting stuffed up quite rattled. That's kind of funny. Like, I mean, now we know how it feels. Alright, this is not going well. Link! Okay, good. Oh, I see. I need to attack him while he's charging. There, come on. Nice. Alright, one more of this should be enough. Come on. Oh, crap. Nice! Okay, one more. Ah, oh, not these guys again. Almost dead, but not quite. Alright, that one's dead, next on the list. Alright, another one dead. Nice job. Characters die or something. Dang it. Okay, to the strategy. Let's keep these guys back first. We'll be right back. One down. Oh, frack me. Well, Link and Sheik are there. I think it's about that close. One more? Yeah! Okay. No one down. One more on this side. Come on, get vulnerable. Okay, that works. Get out! Okay, good. Now, go! Okay. Dead. I need more hearts. Okay, input. Go there. And I need to take out the other guy. So, Link. Go there. In the meantime, I'm going to take care of Sheik and try to destroy this guy. Ow. Oh, it counted? It counted? One. Odd. This is the guy is actually damage without me noticing. Okay, good. Okay, Link, your job. Getting our ass kicked by this guy. Okay, now they won't be able to interfere with this battle. We can finish the boss without any water. Come on. Ah, dang it! Alright, good enough. Link, move your ass! And Imp, I'd say it's better to get you out of the battle before you die and we lose, so... good sudden dream. Use the laser. Perfect. All right. Okay, Link should be able to handle the last wall. I thought hard. Okay, good. And the reason why I chose Link is because... Well, with my strongest and most healthy one. Okay, use the laser. That worked. Come on. Ah, give me one more. Come on, come on. One last ball. One more, really? Fine. Link is still the most healthy one. Okay, so he left again. Oh, crap, no. What? Oh. I see. Okay, Link, get out of there. Okay, see you hard. Bring it on. Use the laser. Oh, come on, I wasn't even close to it. Oh, come on! I need hearts, kind of badly. Okay, let's see. I'm on most of the health. Okay, input. Get the deck tree. Oh, one more hit and I'm done. I need more hearts. That's bad. That hearts. Yes. Okay, it's gonna have to work. Nice! Come on! Still not good yet. Dang it! Not enough health. Okay, so the checkpoint, same as last time. Pretty fracking much. Oh, no, I know it. Like last time? Yeah, please. Okay. Good. I think this guy got first. Nice. halfway there. Come on, use the laser. He's taking on his own guys, so... Come on, you delay lasers! Come on! Really? Really? Too far away? That's so lame. Okay, not this one. Stuff. So I suppose now that's the part where she joins us, so I think.
For generations, Hyruleans have told the tale of the war across the ages. This is how it begins. Deep in the forests, far from mortal eyes, a great sorceress watched over the balance of the Triforce. Through her magic, she could see across ages, able to read the fates of all who lived, but never interfering. That is, until a unique soul caught her attention.
I wonder which one of them was. The one.
The soul of the hero of legend, eternally reborn when Hyrule's need is greatest. Through her powers, the sorceress should have seen that the hero was bound to another. Instead, she saw only a soul that was unlike any she had known. And while the sorceress was preoccupied, a fragment of darkness, locked in its prison, saw an opportunity. The whispering darkness wormed its way into her heart. It pushed the light away and warped her curiosity into a desperate desire to possess the legendary hero's soul. Of course, this evil had its own desires. To use the Triforce to resurrect itself and conquer Hyrule once again. Having pushed the light from her heart, the darkness compelled her to open the Gate of Souls, the doorway of time itself. Monsters from across the ages pour through the gate, bringing ruin to the land of Hyrule once more.
And if I understand correctly, that would be Lana's sister. Well, man, that was a tough fight. Still, victory is a victory. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you had fun. I'm certainly having a blast. I wasn't expecting to enjoy this type of game as much, but hey, I am. Even if I lost twice. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it, and until next time, forget to like, subscribe, and ring that stupid bell, then you'll YouTube. Till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!